This is a WECT Cape Fear Business Break.
Hello, I'm Eric Heim. With me again is Don Hardy with Mahanaim Adventures. How are you doing, Don?
I'm doing great. Thank you, Eric.
It's great to see you again. Tell us a little bit first about, just a recap, what is Mahanaim Adventures?
Mahanaim Adventures is a small family-owned business that we provide guided kayaking adventures to families, groups, and corporations here in the Cape Fear region.
Okay, now you were nice enough to take the WECT sales staff out on an adventure. We did a lot of kayaking, which was a lot of fun. Obviously, we went around the islands. And then we got to one island in particular, and you had a number of exercises for us to do together for team building. Can you tell us a little bit about what those were and why you chose them?
Yeah, we had several different games. A couple of them was called the Island Game. Another one was called Lost at Sea. Another one was All Aboard. And all those games were revolved around what your team's goals were and the strengths and weaknesses of what you communicated to us, so that we chose games to help highlight your strengths and to be able to take everybody a look at what their weaknesses are so they can learn from those and to learn how to be a better team player.
Did you see in one half day how our team developed with those different exercises?
Yes, I did. It was really interesting to see that you had a very motivated team, a team with a lot of energy, and they connected the dots very quickly and began to see, oh yeah, I could see where this could become a problem, and let's say, here's how I can change to become a better team player.
Right, absolutely. And that was the great thing about it, is that you gave us individual challenges, and then we learned as we went on with these challenges to start thinking outside the box, putting our heads together, and making it work for the team.
Exactly, and that's what the whole thing is about right there, to have fun and to learn.
And the results were a lot more better after that, too.
Exactly.
Don, thank you so much. Looking forward to the next one. You can learn more by visiting his website. Go to MahanaimAdventures.com.
This has been a WECT Business Break.